Good evening, everybody. Retro Game Nerd here. Here's the golden tea machine that I have. I finally got the time to put a cap kit in it, put a couple transistors in it to fix the coloring issues that it had. But I will show you a little bit of gameplay here on it. It's going to be kind of hard doing one-handed, but well, I'll let the wife hold the camera and I'll do it. I think it looks pretty good for less than $200 for the machine and for me to fix it.
Go for one, trying for birdie.
Really like this machine. Plays really nice, plays really smooth. Put some fake initials in here. GGGG. But I figured I'd show everybody my golden tea machine after I put a cap kit in it and put a couple transistors in it to fix the color issues. Anybody has any questions or comments, please let me know.